today in the NEC chairperson office who have decided to announce the date of the elections according to the National Election Act 2012 amended 2023 section 16(1) which reads, whenever an election is to be held, the Commission shall determine and announce the date in accordance with the Constitution and publish in the Official Gazette or two newspapers with the nationwide circulation and on the Commission website and mass media. A notice of the holding of the election at least 6 months before the date of the election. Hence, this declaration came as a result of the meeting held this morning by the Commission, and they unanimously agreed to announce the date of the elections. يوم عظيم جدا. المفوضية برئاسة الرئيس وبمرجع إلى قانون الانتخابات 2012 معدل 2023 مادة 16,000 بقول الزمن لازم يقولوها زمن انتخابات لازم يقولوها على حسب الدستور وينشروها في جرائد و يكون في توصية واسعة جدا يعني بإعلان بقيام انتخابات بعد تقريبا 6 شهور من يوم الانتخابات عشان كده الإعلان ده أو مؤتمر صحفي ده جاء بعد الاجتماع عملناه كمفوضيين صباح اليوم وقررنا بإجماع علينا نعلن يوم الانتخابات ده تفسير عن الإعلان يوم الانتخابات على حسب القانون الانتخابات مادة 16 واحد. The date of election to, it should have started on the 1st of July, but we had sad news. One of the members of the commission passed, his father passed away. It should begin from the 1st of July until December this year. These 6 months will be the period where we shall be planning, operating, doing all the election necessities. Exactly, على حسب اتفاقية السلام الشامل بقول لو باقي شهرين في نهاية فترة انتقالية تولن انتخابات بالمعنى يوم 22 شهر 12 لقائد يوم 2 شهر 2 2025 لازم يجري انتخابات في المرة الأولى. Yes, these 6 months, the public is made aware that from now on, election will take place. By this time, we'll embark on voter registration, all the electoral procedures will take place until we reach December. And then from December, voting will take place immediately. Now, for me, for us as commission, we are technical people. We are to implement the act as it is. If we don't declare the election day today, then there will be a political loophole, which we don't want to be used by others against us. No. Whatever the Tumani will say, we will abide for it. And the revitalized peace agreement is holding. It says when it remains 2 months to the end of the transitional period, the election date, the election must be conducted. And that's why we're now preparing this period until we reach there. Then we vote within those 2 months. Then we end the transitional period. Let us say, suppose the revitalized peace agreement, they agreed with the Tumani, then they will say, now let us postpone the election, which is their right. I will not interfere with that. But now we are feeling our duty as a commission that we must declare the election date. That within this time, all the preparations should be done. There is what they call electoral calendar. electoral calendar, we should have started registration in June. But because there was no political agreement or made by the political parties, it could not take place. But right now, with the declaration of the election date, this will be the point to raise or to awake them that this is what is going to be done. Secondly, we are guided by the peace agreement. And the election commission says 6 months, when it remains 6 months for the election date must be declared. That's why we are declaring it today. And then we go by December 22nd to December to February 25, election will be conducted here. Al bagul inta kama bagum da ana ma bjo blom ana insan fani yani khalfuni ashan nafit al qanun qanun intiqabat mai al maddal 2023 hiya bagul lainu lo bagi 6 shuhur la yutallan yom wa itifaqiyya salam shamil bagul lo bagi sharin fi nihayat al fitra intiqaliya intiqabat qum yani شهر 12 يوم 22 شهر 12 لخايد يوم 22 شهر 2 2025 تجري انتخابات في وقتها. طبعا اننا جاهزين كون المكتب ومشينا ولايات وعينا الناس اللي قوم بانتخابات في ولايات وبكره هيجوا بجاي في جوبا هنا. هيكون في تدريب لهم هنا. اجتمع المفوضية اليوم ووافقوا علينا لازم يكون في إعلان يوم انتخابات على حسب مادة 16 في قانون الانتخابات المعدل 2025 ده هي إعلان اليوم بالمعنى من الآن إلى نهاية العام الانتخابات تجري as I read before if you quoted well the commission met this morning the agenda was the declaration of the election date. We discussed it and we came up with the conclusion that the election date must be declared today. And that's why I call you here to tell you that from now on, this is the period until December and January is for election. This is the summary of all that what we are discussing, Peter.